How to remove duplicates from data table. Let's get started.